Welcome back to Primal Gaming and Primal Complete Squawkabilly. Whoa, hold up. Are you going into the temple? I was just in there, and trust me, you do not want any part of that. Creatures have been appearing out of thin air, and I swear, I caught glimpses of the world of dead. I barely made it out alive. Also, just as leaving the temple set itself shut, so I don't know how you're planning on getting there anyway. I'll find a way. Yep, that does look very sealed shut. What is that all about? The world of the dead. And that will presumably take me back to the world of the living. Yep, wait. Lovely. Slam each other into each other. Vientos. Oh my, who do we have here? Is this Husky Luchadora per Jaguar Yavia speaker? Seems like he skipped out on the best parts. Bam. Oh my god, look at them all. Actually, no, I'm curious. If the entryway is blocked, what is back here? Nothing especially neat. If I didn't check, I wouldn't know. There's a way to do this, I'm sure. Like that. Nice. But I'm not actually sure what I needed to do here. It's this one and then this one. Right. Have any money? No, but not enough. Ooh, mysterious door. Oh, but it did it. That was great, actually. That was quite clever. They're going to be on the shadow side, nice. That's kind of clever. Oh. That's it. Oh my god, he's huge. Nice. Kick him a new one. Now what? A thing. Here's the goat friend again. All makes a butt. Consider done. All makes a butt. Boom, done. Why? I've got stuff now. I like that it actually tells you that it only affects co-op mode. Health orb? What the hell is a health orb? Goat. what? I don't know where I am. I'm trying to go up anyway. Recharge faster. Oh god. The concept of the life and the living dead worlds. It's really quite cool. Nice. Oh yeah, a full another stand bar. Okay, well, I guess that's not the way to go. Well, can't get that there. Oh, that looks like that could be a very fucking tough fight. I'm not shitting myself, you're shitting yourself. Sorry, I can't read icons. Something flawless, yeah, me, I guess. What's the catch? Okay. Heck it is. Haven't got a map that to fight. Presumably about to fight anyway.
He's big.
Maybe not. It's not.
Looks like the lion
has wings. Oh shit. for the perch, man. I go to jump. Press A when you hit a wall. Oh, it's wall jump. Wall jump is best jump. Fine, yeah, baby. Uh-oh. I think he's awake. And he broke shit. You bastard. Come on, bro. Oh, okay. That's not the way to go. Hello, chicken. Oh, oh yeah. That's an incredible puzzling. Oh, we're back here. What? Aha! Uh-huh. I can get up here. No. Yeah, sounds good. So, thingos. What thingo is that thing that they actually are? Waypoints? Probably a dumb place to put it. Wait a minute. Is this where it was before? No, it's not. It's just similar. We're not gonna want to scare that. Nope. I'm gonna go ahead and say I'm not gonna go that way. That was our old mech friend. What? Wait, this is confusing, stop it. guessing that you can't. Oh, I can't go there either. Okay. Fun times, fun times, fun times. That's the only way to go, is up there. Oh, no. Above Omekitron. But then I don't think there's a way there either. It's totally not. Where can I travel to, my friend? Yeah. Okay, yeah, that's the only place I can go. Chest again, but I think does that even work if I had a problem is, God, what are you doing? There you go. No. No, oh, it's not. Matters not. I've got to instead find my way. This bit. So that would have made it to go. I wasn't nauseating at all. Yeah, we can come back to that. Oh, I can't go down, can I? I can't upcut downwards. That was dumb. Fuck. What am I doing? This is great. Jerks. Oh, bloody drilled him. Okay. So that didn't actually lead me to where I was meant to be going. Oh, there was another path. Right. That's such a cool mechanic. Okay, so hello, you again. Luchador. You haven't seen an Alberto. What is this? Oh, that thing. Yep. Fish mixed with a cat snake. That, yep. Size of their house. Her hair looks so cool. Maybe. Oof. He disappeared. Ah, you're going. Uh-oh, my health is low. Health was dreadfully low there. You can tell by the fact that I fucking died. Yeah, we saw this before. Thank you. Boink. This is a bird. That was horrific for a moment. Another one of you, big fox. I wasn't expecting that to actually work. Nope. Oh, this looks dastardly. Hello, who are you? Vaughn! Looks like Kalaka carried out the ceremony here, but you've missed it. Why would it not? Maybe you should head back to Santa Lucita to look for clues. Uh-oh. What was that? I'm bad dealing by this. Quick, get out of here! that's bad. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Right, I'm gonna try one more go at that. That's a fucking problem. Care about those things. Oh crap. Okay, that'll do. This has been Problem Gaming, and Problem continues to complete Guacamelee. It's great fun. I'm enjoying the hell out of it. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And as always, we shall see you next time. Bye for now.